A non-believer is a sinner. A non-believer does not know our ways. A non-believer
has relit our most sacred flame. We need Joseph. He cleanses our sins.
Father will absolve the sinner.
Send the sinner to the north.
Family of New Eden, you have searched your hearts and truly believe that this sinner should seek our Father?
Yes.
It is certain. Father shows mercy to sinners. After all, we are all his children. Prepare the sacrament.
Yes. Prepare the sacrament.
Bring the sacrament.
Give them the drink.
The Father guides us in this moment.
Make them drink, please.
The sinner is granted pilgrimage north. They will bring back the Father.
Praise be to Joseph.
This will allow you to cross the threshold and live. Bring back proof of his death. They will at last understand I am their prophet, and I'll give you the help you need. We both get what we want. We will show you the way. Listen well. Joseph has a sanctuary far to the north. Ritual demands you light signal fires along the way. I doubt the old man is alive to even see them, but if you don't light the fires, it will be the death of you. Because despite the sacrament, the north can still kill you. This boat and the fire are your best means of safe, swift passage. Stray from them only when it's absolutely necessary. Use your bow to light the signals with fire arrows. Bring me proof of my father's death, and I will make sure you are remembered as a friend of the prophet. Go now, with my blessing.
Thank you.
did everything that I was asked. I sacrificed myself, my family. I led us into the new world. I thought that it would be glorious. I was wrong. I have waited so long for someone to come. I've begun to despair. I have seen your face before. God showed it to me in a dream. I knew you would be the one to come and make things right. Set them exactly the way they're supposed to be. I knew that you would bring salvation. You've come seeking help. I can't give you any, only God can. But he has a plan for you. Come. Walk with me.